Got a wishbone drying on the windowsill in my kitchen, just in case I wake up and realize I've chosen wrong. I love this life that I have, the finding it over the door, the dog who comes when I call. But I wonder sometimes what I'm missing. But my heart, well, it's been burning for so many summers now. It's time to cool it down, wherever that leads. 'Cause all the beautiful girls, they all fade like the roses. And all the times they will change, it all come around. I don't know, maybe I'm just stoned at the nail salon. Maybe I'm just stoned at the nail salon again. Got a memory of waiting in your bed, wearing only my earrings. We go dancing all over the landmines under our town. But the sun has to rise. When it does, we'll divide up the papers. Two former Hellraisers, I'm still crazy for you, babe. But my heart, well, it's been burning for so many summers now. And it's time to cool it down, wherever that leads. 'Cause all the music you loved at 16 you'll grow out of. And all the times they will change, it'll all come around. I don't know, maybe I'm just stoned at the nail salon again. It's time to cool it down, whatever that means. Spend all of the evenings you can with the people who raised you. 'Cause all the times they will change, it'll all come around. I don't know, maybe I'm stoned at the nail salon. Maybe I'm stoned at the nail salon again.
That was kind of quiet, me singing, because I'm not sure actually if any of my roommates are here. No one saw that, right? Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I learned this song 20 minutes ago. Yeah. I love the lighting right now in my room. I absolutely love this song. I've had it on my YouTube playlist for like a really long time and never did anything with it, never learned it, like maybe listened to it like a total of 3 times. But oh my god, this song is like so nostalgic. Like, do you ever feel like, I don't know, like an artist like specifically wrote a song for you, which obviously that's not true, but it just like, it strikes such a chord, no pun intended, to where it's like you feel like it could have been written about your own life, you know what I'm saying? Not the stoned at the nail salon part, but like the, I don't know, just like talking about like childhood and like things to do with like summer, and it just gives me such a certain vibe. Like, I put it on my Spotify playlist, Spring by the Lake,